Did immigration make a boo-boo again? Well, it looks like they did. More details about the new 2021 resident visa category was published on their website and was taken down only a couple of hours later. I managed to grab the full version before it was taken down, and I've made it available on my website for everyone to share. I'll link my website down below. Cheers.